government. Fascism. You have two cows, the government takes both, hires you to take care of them, and sells you the milk.
Representative democracy. You have two cows, your neighbors pick someone to tell you who gets the milk.
Environmentalism. You have two cows, the government bans you from milking or killing them.
Capitalism. You don't have any cows. The bank will not lend you money to buy cows because you don't have any cows to put up as collateral.